Hey everyone, it's Incision Reality here, and welcome back to part 8. Sure, I don't have any weapons. Is this where I was? It's been a while since I last played. Okay. Oh, look at my hands. My fingers. Didn't I have a gun before? I can't remember if I've done all this already. This must have been where I saved off and have just left myself in stuck. Great. Take that. Don't actually have a weapon for you right now. That'll do. I'm just hoping I'm not too far behind. Okay. Hopefully that's done it. Good. Right, this is just back to square one. Okay. Right, okay. Yeah, I think I gotta climb down. This is pretty creepy. That is very creepy. What did he want in there? Oh, a handgun. Oh, good, I got ammo. Let's reload. Okay, nothing in there. That's a shame for him. Wow, I know just entered the game, but let's save. I feel much happier with a gun now. Much braver as well, even if it is a basic gun. Oh yeah, I don't suppose I need that. Let's just pop it back in. Nah, let's have it, we don't need it, do we? Great. Okay, nothing in there. Herb. Again, we're doing pretty good. Oh, I didn't mean to make two of them. That's cool. Got plenty of ammo then. So I think all I needed was the fuse. Damn it. Ow. sometimes reloads without me meaning to. Which can be quite annoying. Okay, do I pop the fuse in here for a sec? Can hear breathing. Oh, dispatch that one quite quickly. Damn it. Wow, I no longer have a lot of ammo left. Okay, that doesn't seem to do anything, having that fuse in there. There's nothing I can open here by the looks of it. Let me just triple check the washing machines. Love how the, oh, I've got something. Ah, brilliant. Let's make, oh god, now do I, what am I doing with health? Okay, let's make some more health. Well, not more health, but more medikit or something. God damn it, man, my shadow scared me then. Let's see what's in this room. Oh, hello. Can now carry more items, that's great. Machine gun ammo. That's not so great, I'm assuming that was a herb. Remote bomb, that's very nice, and that is. Can't open that locker or that one, we can't play football I'm afraid. Now's not the time. We are in a state of emergency. That was a very good room. Still only got 9 bullets though. That's the downsize. This doesn't look a pleasant room. Anything in the filing cabinet? Nope. Oh, there's a note. Dear Janet, hey, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will pass by the time you get to see this letter. Life is so boring here. Day after day, just the same old sea. Although there is one thing that is different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It is a couple with a little girl. I think they are distant relatives of the captain. Imagine, travelling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried talking to the little girl earlier, and her dad shot me this nasty look. What is he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. Okay. Any other little backstory clues as to what's going on? Am I to gain anything from this? No. Okay, that was weird. Amazon River Cruise Guide, Beauty in the Black Lagoon. Black indeed. Okay. Cool. Got a proper first aid kit. Let's close this behind us. It is too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. Great. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing. Was that all in my head? I woke up at 7:30. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down below. Maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going to go down to check it out, but he never came back. Must have been around 17:50. 7:50, 10 to 8, when I heard the scream. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me, huge shark-like teeth snapping in its jaw. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There is a whole host of these creatures lurking in the packet passageways now. I can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going out there now. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Giovanni Finetti. Well, I was hoping for a little bit more of a backstory, but might as well consume these. Looks like there was something we've missed in the other room. Handgun ammo, great. Anything else we missed? No. Quite like a little scream then. What's that noise? Okay, well that... Ah. I'm missing something, whatever that is. Lewis, the cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but you had to fix it. To fix something in 3F sick bay. You're going to have to go and ask Dr. Waddell for it. I'm needed down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless you get this thing working. Okay, well... Shit, do I need another fuse for that? What the hell do you put in there then? Oh, is it cable I need to put in there? Which I don't have, do I? Okay. Well... Have I been up here yet? I probably would have done, wouldn't I? Yeah. I'm just looking at... Great, we got a lockpick for that. Oh. And... Fuck! Stone me, I did not... It's dead, isn't it? Yeah. I did not expect that to be there. Okay, that's still... That's not a door, Tom. Come on. Oh, kind of looks like one, though. Had me fooled. Damn it. Oh, yeah, I do have one. Let me in. Okay. It's expecting a loot room. Nope, not going to let me in. Wow. That's pretty creepy for me. These noises. Nothing in the lockers. Great. Nothing in the drawers. Whoa. Come on. You know you want to come in. Whoa. Excuse me. Can he get in? There we go. Have that. Oh, you got me. Ow. Oh, dear. Yeah, you might kill me here, because I had low health. Quickly. Oh, you would just duck your head, wouldn't you? There you go, got it. Oh, God. And he exploded. That was nice of him. Okay, did I do good? That one bullet left. Danker. Oh dear though, I have got to find some ammo of some kind. Okay, oh, I can make handgun ammo. Oh, there's really nothing in these drawers. Oh, they're probably the two I've already checked. Let me just survey the room. No. And we gotta go back. Oh, Tom, I gotta go slow. Because I know there's something coming for me. Come on. Still can't get in that room, weirdly enough. Can hear noises. Okay, where was the room with the machine gun in? Might as well save here. Okay, don't need... Oh God, that was just me. Yeah, it's here. Don't tell me I need a lockpick. The music gave it away. I am down to like nothing again. That's annoying. Oh, hold on. Oh, brilliant. Well, I just hope you haven't got any more of these monsters, because I'm literally down to my last remote bomb. I can hear it. Okay. Don't lift your head up like that, because I'm going to shoot it. Damn it! Okay. Great, another remote bomb. So glad they had them all around the ship. That's a shame. Used all my enhanced ammo upon that. Okay, good. I'm getting... Damn it, if I only had the machine gun. I couldn't find the key. What is this? It was like a bear trap or something. More remote bombs. It's building up to a don't give me machine gun ammo, please. Look how much I got. 240. I wonder if it's a shame I can't kind of break it down into a machine gun bullet. Stuff it. We got 5, haven't we? Come into my cave. Okay. Damn it, it's one of those. Damn it though. Is it still alive? Okay, got it. Oh god damn it, I'm already fooled by that twice now. I can still hear something alive. Okay, how do I get that? Okay, great. Brilliant, not going to complain that they're there. What else are you going to throw at me, Evelyn? I can take it. As long as you don't jump scare me. That would be just rude. Is that actually worth it? Getting antique coins again. How many have I got? 2. Don't have anything for that. I think this might be it. Okay. You won't. Go on.
What did she do to you? She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that. So she infects you and then she takes control?
No.
Not exactly, sir. She just... forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight that. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a real different person after that. Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of that one. Listen, the girl just wants...
Stop her, how?
Stay away from him. Why?
remember.
What the hell is this? Damn it. What'd she give me? So there's obviously something you must do. I collected 2 antique coins. What was that for? How are you gonna kill her? All your fault. Why is it my fault exactly? Into the depths. Okay. Groovy. Bear with me 2 seconds. Okay, I'm back. Is that all the fish? Is that up there? So was Ethan having a vision? Was that Jack for real? Oh look, helicopter. Oh, I'm back at the ranch, the house and all that, am I? Oh no, I don't like this. I don't like this. Thank God there's a ladder there. Oh, that's handy. Well, I've got no weapon to destroy that. February 18th, 1892. There was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Tworn and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground there is too unstable. February 19th, 1892. The company is not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back into the old country. Okay. What's this? Is that the helicopter? Are they watching us from that helicopter? Could well be. Right, okay. It's just got interesting. You've taken Mia's things. Okay. Okay, I think I've done. Got quite a lot of items now. Let's just smash this just for the sake of it. Yeah, of course that's going to happen. I don't know if I can get close enough. I do have quite a lot of handgun ammo. Might as well just use it. Abercummy Salt Mine, South Dalvey. Okay. Oh, what is this? Okay. Well, I might as well use these antique coins. Unfortunately, I haven't got enough to... So just need four. Ship, swamp, lab. Just lab. Okay, that's interesting. I'm just going to double check again. I think this will do for now. Great, that's a good start. Let's make a med kit. Shit me, man, they're hard to see. Okay, that's the best means for them. But obviously haven't got too much shotgun ammo. Damn it. Okay. The large amounts of handgun ammo I did have is now looking a bit low. Another one over there. Shit, there's another one. Damn it. Right, if that's all of them. Because stone me. Yeah, and now it's looking even less. I... What was that? I was just... Can hear noises. Shotgun shells. Burner fuel, lovely. Closed up again. Let's do some reloading. For close encounters, I'm gonna have the shotgun equipped. Don't like how dark it's gone. Really don't like how dark it's gone. So we're going into the mine. Brilliant. That's gonna end well, isn't it? Just been playing Penumbra as well, so playing loads of games with mines in. Great, when are you? Still alive? And you got a good hit on me. What? Wow, there we go. Shit me. Okay. Let's get the enhanced one. Wow. So shocked after buddy hitting it with the shotgun as well for it to be alive and hit me and buddy got me good. Is there a way of deactivating this? I can hear a moldy. I think I'll be happy with them around, as opposed to not being around. Okay. Shit, it's gonna get me. Okay, that's got him. You're dead. I think that was a herb, wasn't it? Yeah. I did not mean to make an enhanced. Well, I might as well have it equipped. Good, getting some shotgun shells as well now. This is tense. They can come at me from a few angles here. Whoa. Shit. Emergency shotgun time. Damn it. Come on. Wow. Okay. Great. Remote bombs. I should put them. Here for now. Damn it, don't have any of that. That was where the remote bombs were. What is making that noise? You are bastards, I tell you. Wow. They must have just spawned. As soon as you go around the corner, they just spawn. That was so... I can hear some more. Wouldn't it be creepy if they're on the wall or something? Like on the ceiling. Should have done that when they were walking up towards me. At least now I know I've got to be really careful where I'm looking. Because they will spawn behind me. Just being nosy for loot. Excuse me. Fantastic burner fuel. Got this on, but for these monsters, maybe they're not as useful. But I'm gonna use this, take this out for shit me. Oh, it was probably a bomb there, wasn't it? Bloody hell, I got nothing for health. I didn't see that. Oh, fuck me. Where's that gonna put me off? Oh, it's not too bad. So Lucas must be around then. Okay, me handgun ammo this time. I'm still gonna probably use flame of fuel for a bit because I got so much of it. Okay, I've got to remember, I've got to be careful again. Okay, be right back. Okay, I am back. Oh dear, let's look at this. Friday, January the 16th, 2015, 12:42. Thanks to you guys, it has been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one too. Mum and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, this whole family obsession, something you guys programmed into her, is kind of fucked up. Okay, sorry, just... That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Eevee, La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favourite and all. But she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to a freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around. But it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin's getting all wrinkly and she's getting grey hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Okay, that's interesting. I've got so many herbs. Should give me health. Okay. That was very interesting. What's this? Infection report. This report details the symptoms that appear when the bacterium that grows inside of the E-series infects a human. Be sure to read this document thoroughly before dealing with E-Series weaponized assets, hereafter referred to as mold. Initial infection. The mold ingests nutrients from the subject's body to propagate itself and slowly takes over cells within the body. As a side effect of this, the infected subject gains remarkable regenerative abilities. During experiments, we removed the arms and legs from test subjects and found that they are able to co-opt the amputated limbs in a matter of minutes. Mid-stage infection. Once the mold reaches the brain, the subject's thoughts become in tune with those of the E-Series asset. The subject starts to hear things and experience hallucinations, and soon comes under complete control of the E-Series asset. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. Complete infection. After every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but all result in him or her acquiring incredible physical strength. Containing a subject at this stage would be extremely difficult. Okay. That's interesting. Ah, what's all this? 5 minutes after dose, vomiting. X neuro... Is that necrotoxin? E-series dosis test. 12 minutes after dose. Cell colorful calcification. 10 minutes after dose, death. Okay, let's see what the hell this is. Target acquired again. She reading. Oh. E. Necrotoxin. Destroys cells of any subject based on the E-Series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of E-Series assets. The toxin must first be stimulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of an E-Series cells into the necrotoxin container. Do this by placing a sample of an E-Series cells into the... Well, yeah, I haven't got anything. Oh, that's it, innit? Brilliant. So I got her... This project was instigated in 2000 and one of the several concepts for the company's NexBas, Next Generation Experimental Battlefield Superiority Initiative, working with technical assistance from HCF to develop a bioweapon for neutralizing combatants en masse with minimal direct contact. NexBas was later folded and all its assets diverted to this project. What makes this project markedly different from conventional weapons is its ability to turn enemy combatants into allies, converting hostile elements into willing servants. Since this effectively eliminates the costs of not only prisoner of war handling, sorry, I just heard noises, but also combat itself, it is no wonder we had the blank and even blanks blank organization chomping at the bit to get on board. The project would have never existed were it not for the discovery in blank of blank. The remarkable progress Vicarian evolution fungus that we commonly term the mutem site. The fabrication method for each bioweapon was introduced the mutam site genome to pre-stage 4 human embryo and perform cultivation in a controlled environment over a period of 38 to 40 weeks. The resultant organisms were referred to as a candidate specimens and graded based on usability from the impractical and faulty series A through D to the perfect E series. A common appearance was selected for the bioweapons, that of a roughly 10-year-old girl, to ensure ease of blending in with urban/refugee populations. The first E-Series specimen, named Evelyn, has proven capable of secreting the... I don't know how to say that. Mutam site from her tissue at will. It is also of note that Evelyn's mutam site imposes a profound control over body and mind when introduced into a host organism. We still have a lot to learn about the mechanism by which Evelyn achieves and maintains this control, but the working theory is that the vector is similar to the auto... Ah, oh, bloody hell. All I did is right-click and it's gone. Auto-inducer pheromones used for curum sensing in Pseudomonas bacteria. Evelyn's control is exerted in a series of discrete stages, the first of which is hallucination. Almost immediately after infection, the subject begins to see images of Evelyn, though she is not in fact there, and even hear her voice, which is inaudible to anyone else. Auditions with infected subjects throughout the stages of infection reveal that at first, the phantom Evelyn appears to be a normal young girl, sometimes desiring companionship or assistance. As time progresses, she begins making more and more extreme demands, including self-mutilation and attacks on other people. The psychological shock this induces helps to break down the mind's natural barriers to Evelyn's brainwashing effect. And by the time mental control is achieved, the mutant site's infection has progressed throughout the body's cells, so the body blank. Okay. Bloody hell, that's a bit extreme. Oh, more stuff. Hey. Evelyn's functions also include the ability to form organisms from mycelia, the fungal filaments. The term organism is used loosely here. Strictly speaking, they are superorganisms formed of countless mycelia. What is important, though, is that they exhibit a strong survival instinct and will defend themselves ferociously with the slightest I know how to say that word, I'll just think too much in it. Provocation. Their fungal toughness and remarkable strength gives them significant battlefield potential. The researchers have been calling these superorganisms the Molded. Made of mold and also molded as in shaped. The name has a certain elegance to it. For the treatment of accidental infections, performing blank on samples of Evelyn's body tissue produces a unique fungicidal serum. Administering the serum to an infected subject will cause the mycelia to calcify, but if the subject's cells are already largely invaded, the serum will be fatal. Since the treatment window is so small, the serum's primary use is therefore disposal of infected subjects rather than a cure. In exploring the serum's potential, we found that subjecting it to blank would enhance its effects to extreme potency, becoming a compound we now call E-necrotoxin, which blank in even tiny amounts. What has been interesting to observe in Evelyn's behaviour is her obsession with the concept of family. In experiments we found on multiple occasions that infected subjects were compelled to act as her mother or father, treating her as if she was really their daughter. Why did she settle upon family as the theme for her mental control? This is just speculation, but it could be that she instinctively understands that a family unit is better suited to blending into social groups than a lone girl. On the other hand, while a sentimental sort might suggest she's making up for a perceived lack of love in her quarantined upbringing, a parent's love. Wow, that was a lot of reading, but I'm used to that. Okay, well, I don't know whether to take a break or finish. I am probably going to finish and do a whole new video, new part, almost straight away, I think, when I come back. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I shall see you in the next one. Thank you and goodbye.